All right. So I'm hoping everything's going right. This is the first time I've played Fallout 76 in probably at least 5 months. So let's see what it's like. I don't even know, dude. I don't have Fallout first, so I guess we're just gonna go into adventure. We're gonna see what it's like. Just see what happens. Hopefully, it's not as boring as it once was. Because it was once very boring. We shall see. I forgot how long the loading screens were. One of these days, we'll load in. Hopefully not to inevitably find out that I'm not going to like it anymore. Or continually not going to like it, I guess, because when I left, I didn't like it. I played it nonstop when it came out, and I loved it, and I was obsessed with it, and it's probably why I don't like it anymore, is because I was obsessed with it. And I just played it into the ground and to the point where I just did not have any fun with it. And the only thing left to do anymore is PvP. And in my personal opinion, PvP on this game is incredibly boring. We shall see. If we ever load in, we will see. All right, we are in. My guy is incredibly hungry. All that good stuff. I don't even remember how to get. There we go. Okay. It's okay, I need food.
Feel free to hit the courses again anytime you feel you need to hone the blade a bit.
Who's this?
Talk to Sarge if you're reporting for duty.
I just want some food. Like, you got any food in here? It's been so long, I don't even know anymore. I don't even know where to get food anymore. Great food. I mean, I'll take that, but great food. Candy bites. What was that? Oh, baseball. Can't eat that. I mean, I guess I could, but. Get out of my way. Oh, of course it opens that direction. Where's my camp? I don't even know where mine is. Oh, it's right there. Let's fast travel to that camp. So that right there was an interesting camp that I found one time.
Let's eat some spoiled meat, shall we?
Just go do something, shall we? What weapon do we even have? Okay, I have this. Okay, I remember this.
This weapon's pretty good.
Let's go to the infamous White Springs that nobody probably goes to anymore. Gus says I have zero ammo, but I know I have a ton of ammo. Get some quick frame drops here. Now. Or you can be a complete total idiot and not come out. Oh, he came out. There he is.
On out.
No. It's like they got stupid. Like, even more stupid than they were. Really? They don't even come out at all anymore?
This isn't a very fun farm anymore. I mean, for one, I did it every day, all day for a long time. But also because they don't even come out anymore. You have to come in and kill them. Like, they don't even run out the front door anymore. You guys got lazy. Okay. You don't have to take damage, I guess. Your meat, though. That didn't sound the reason I picked those golf outfits is because they used to get a good price. I don't know if they do anymore, but... Alright. I need right away. Gotta get a little closer. I only have 169 bullets left. That's unfortunate. See, that's still a glitch. Come on, there we go. Okay. Go scrap this right quick. Maybe. River encumbered. Come on. Public event, radiation room. No, I don't care. Thank you. like something here. Vampire scoped handmade. Find him and just ask him if he wants to PvP, because there's nothing else to do in this game apparently. Loading times. What even is this? This guy. He's like right on me somewhere. Also, I need to check and see if I've got even settings. No. Son of a gun. This game. Audio. Voice chat. Auto. Push to talk. Off. Music on a little bit, I suppose. Right? Why not? There we go. Don't you use this? Can I? There we go. I don't have the ID card apparently. I'm trying to guess and say that's where he is up there. Which means I wasted my time. Okay, guess we'll find somebody else. Fast travel to the Lewisburg station. This music sucks. Now I know why I had it turned off. PvP? You wanna PvP? You wanna P-
PvP. Well, that was fun. Good job. You did good, kid. You did good. Alright. Well. It looks like this direction is somebody. Check the map again real quick. Okay, they're a little bit farther than I thought they were. My gosh. You guys got no life. Alright. Made something close to. That's not bad. 47. It was like right by the. Sure, let's fast travel here. I don't even know much. Other record. I got 3,679. I'm okay then. I can do it. Alright, this. I'll go try to PvP this dude. Just for shits and giggles. And, yeah, I think I'll just call it a video. See what happens. Where are you at, bub? Right behind me.
Do not worry, Jingles. I will take good care of you.
Hello. Hello in here. Where art thou? Hello, sir. Ma'am. Where art thou? I know you're in here. If you're around here, where might thou be? I actually don't know where they are. Why do they leave every time? Now I'm getting annoyed. Level 6. Let's come down here. There's two guys. Maybe they'll both PvP me. Maybe this is more fun with friends if you do this, but I don't know. It's not really incredibly fun. Alright, where are these guys at? South of me. PvP?
I wonder what human flesh tastes like.
PvP?
Sleep at night.
Yeah? PvP? PvP? Yeah? You gonna PvP? PvP. No? Yeah?
Maybe so. PvP?
I killed myself. That's funny.
Let's come back and do that again. Explosive damage. Killed himself. Fun times.
PvP?
That was fun.
And play.
It's too wet to be outside.
It's so wet. Where's the other guy? The one that I was doing damage to. Where'd he go? Did he leave?
I think he left.
He was like level 46. What happened to that?
You're getting in locations where I can't shoot because I'd blow up if I did.
Oh, you turned into ash.
Is that supposed to hurt? I think this needs to be opened up. It's better when it's open. Don't you agree?
He left.
Isn't it this guy?
Oh, nobody wants to fight. You can all fight me at once. Whoa.
I don't like that floor being there. Where'd you go, buddy? Did you leave again? No?
You didn't leave.
I just don't know where you are.
What are you doing, dude? You know you're getting reported, eh?
You gonna report me for playing the game? Sorry you got butthurt, I'm just playing the game. You didn't have to shoot me back. Then I wouldn't have done anything. You can report me, this game sucks anyways. Okay, well, this is boring. The same as usual, people are still butthurt about playing the game. I can't quit now, not when he's all pissy. Pretty good. God. Oh man, died. Oh no. Oh, he left again. He got butthurt. Oh, butthurt people. It's so much fun. This is great. I don't even know how my characters are spec. I just came back after like 5 months and just used the same stuff I had. And they got wrecked. Alright, well, with that being said, this is my introduction back into it, and I'm not gonna lie, I like the toxicity. That's fun. So, called a video, and don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the wasteland tomorrow. Later.